The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its defense fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Ralts is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Ralts starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rhyhorn is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. A hard hit from Body Slam. It went down. The battle has reached its final stage. Its speed rose. A beautiful attack. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Mime Jr. is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Earthquake tears open the ground. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Nidorino is sent out. And now, the battle begins. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Zap by Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Shatok is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! The battle is getting intense! Shatok became cloaked in blinding light. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The damage from poison finished it. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Ah! Its speed fell. Slide by Sludge Bomb. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the blue corner! Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's Attack Rose. Flash by Power Whip. But this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Aerial Ace hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Sharpedo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! Oh no! It attacked itself! It's speeding up! Sharpedo starts to attack! Bam! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits. The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. It went down! Purrlia is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! That hurt! The battle has reached its final stage. Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Lapras desperately holds on. Slam them! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.